last but not least, we have a video that we're going to watch a little bit of today, and I think finish up on Monday.